Now we'll use it to give the fill a different effect. First I'll play in triplets like the groove, then I will use 16th in the fill. And then I'll mix it together. By switching triplet and straight subdivision within the fill, I'll call this the handbreak, and I love it. You will feel this tempering with the subdivision there. It almost feels like I'm messing with the tempo, but it stays the same. It's just subdivision. Check it out.